You see a clue. That's great. Where is it? Oh, on the year 2022. So 2022 is our third clue. Let's put it in our
notebook.
Right, our handy dandy notebook. Okay, here we go. Let's draw a 2, a 0, another 2, and another 2. There, 2022. Our third clue. All three clues. You know what this means? We're ready for our
thinking chair.
Thinking chair. Right, let's go.